Hey, now your finger or your mouse is trapped in the mousetrap. I keep on warning you every time not to touch the danger. But don't be scared. I can take your finger/mouse out and give you some bandages. I will only do this if you give me a like. Thanks. Also, only 1% of people can subscribe, hit the bell, and comment.